Dear President, High Representative, colleagues, Land for Peace. That was in 2003 with the Arab Peace Initiative, the condition of the Gulf Arab states for normalizing ties with Israel. The Abraham Accords have changed the condition for normalized relations with Israel without consulting the Palestinians. Land for Peace became Peace for Peace, but between countries who actually didn't have the conflict. Don't get me wrong. In a region beset with conflicts, dialogues, and closer ties should be welcomed. I always favor dialogue over silence. Yet, we should not ignore the circumstances in which these deals were agreed. De facto annexation by Israel continues, not to speak about the demolition of Palestinian structures, including EU-funded structures. The Abraham Accords may affect the chances of reaching a two-state solution if they legitimize and consolidate the status quo. While the status quo we all agree on is not the solution to the conflict. That, colleagues, that is what worries me. Dear High Representative, the two-state solution is close from being dead and buried. It's time to do more than declaring we remain firmly committed to it. The Arab Gulf states and the EU must prevent the consolidation of the status quo and revive the two-state solution. We must act, you must act, in defense of the two-state solution. You have our support. Thank you very much.